Also new at 5 o'clock, the officers who shot a murder suspect in Hamilton have been cleared of any wrongdoing. The officers shot Jimmy Cooper after he allegedly shot and killed two people last month. Cooper was charged with capital murder and kidnapping. He's accused of shooting and killing Linda Cole and Donnie Miller. A grand jury is reviewing his case. Investigators say they will likely seek the death penalty.